Hello guys, this video is for programming beginner. Especially this is first video to explain coding with Python. I wish it would be helpful to understand coding process. So, today's topic is variables. If you have ever studied programming, you have heard of it. Or in mathematics class. I think doing is more helpful than just listening. Before understanding what is variable, let's make it. Oh, this program is Jupyter Notebook. Download Anaconda to use this program. Please search Anaconda in Google, then you can find download site easily. In Python, the sentence a equal 1 makes a variable. Now, variable a has value as 1. Variable must be left side of equal sign, and value to be assigned to variable must be right side. It is very simple but important. If you want to make text variable, you can type like this: b equal hello. Now variable b has value as hello. Very easy. If you have to use other programming language, method to make variable can be different. Then, you just search in Google. Making variable in C. Okay, it would be similar, but it can be different with Python. Now, you can make variable easily in any language. Congratulations! However, it is important to understand why variables should be created in programming. Oh, before variables, we should talk about programming. What is programming? Yes, it is making a program. A program is a tool that takes the place of annoying or difficult things. The most simplest program is a calculator. You can calculate simply by typing something. Let's do it. First, 1 plus 1. Only this is all. In this program, Jupyter Notebook, press Ctrl and Enter to run the code. Then you can see the result. Next, 2 plus 2. Very easy. 3 plus 3. Now you can predict what I will say. Yes, 4 plus 4. If you do same thing steadily like this, you would be very annoyed. Then you should find smart way not to be annoyed. So let's use variable. Instead of type as 4 plus 4, a equals 4, and type as a plus a. If you run the code, expected result comes out. Now you don't have to type as same number. Just change value to be assigned to variable a. This is first reason why we have to use variable. To make something annoying be simple. For the next step, let's think about result value. Calculated value is shown below, but it has already been lost. We can't use this value again. If you want to add a to the result value again, we have to type as a plus a plus a. But it is not smart. If you want to use calculate value or something important again, use variable. Not just typing a plus a, assign result value to variable. No, you can use value of a plus a. Then final result becomes b plus a. This value is also better to be assigned to another variable. And use print function, which shows value assigned to the variable. So, second reason to use variable is using important data again. If we don't assign them to variable, they will be lost. And remember that you can always check the value with print function. So far, I have explained how to make variable and why we have to use variable in programming. You may have already used variable without big concern, but I think it will be helpful to organize them like this. See you next time. Bye bye.